in this hoe. Fuck with me. In this hoe.
Okay.
I know you be seeing what I do. I know you be
Hey, air signs. This is T Priestess. I hope that y'all are out here doing lovely, feeling amazing, okay? This is an October 2021 reading, okay? So I know it's a little bit in October, but I've been over there on the T Priestess channel getting all of those readings done. So now I'm going to dedicate, I don't know why I'm telling y'all all this, but I'm gonna dedicate a few days to getting all of these readings done over here for y'all, okay? Because I really like these talks, you know? I don't use cards over here, so it's like, you know, like, it's just whatever comes. And I like it. I hope y'all do too. I thank you for being here. Okay, that was a lot. But, okay, so air signs. Okay, so the instrumental, I'm being guided by the divine to look at the instrumental. So the instrumental's title is Let It Ride, okay? One-on-one, okay? So I feel like this month, y'all are going to just be like, ooh, one, two, three. You're gonna be just chilling. Just going through like the, I wanna say the motions, like you're just going to be seeing how things unfold, okay? You're going to be seeing how things unfold this month because things are definitely unfolding, okay, air signs? I just heard Aquarius, okay? They are definitely unfolding. I'm hearing Gemini, Libra, same, okay, everybody. But I'm hearing, things are unfolding, okay? And it's back there. Everything that, whatever situation that you've been dealing with up until this point, it is literally like back there this month. It's just like back there and it's not coming back. Non-existent, okay? Like it's non-existent anymore. Like it's just like poof. It's almost like it didn't happen, you know? You're going to just see how through the steps, through the, cause it was one, two, three. So it's like through the steps, through the guidance that you get and things that you're told by the divine. It's just going, you're just going to see just like, what? But it's also gonna be like, wow. It's gonna be like, what? Wow, at the same time. Like, it's like the divine is setting up some shit, okay? Has set up some shit already that you're walking into, you're, you know, gliding into, you know, floating into. Y'all be in the air, so y'all fly into it. I don't know. But it's like y'all are going towards it. And it's like the divine has set up this whole shit. And it's like amazing. It's just really amazing. And it's like, I can't believe it, divine. What? Like, what? You, what? And then it's really like, wow. Like, you set up all of this for me. Like, it's like the what comes from, like, I just can't believe it. I can't believe it. Okay. Ooh, she all on me. On me. Okay. Oh. Maybe by the end of the month, it's gonna be like a love situation going on. Okay, so by the end of the month, it's gonna be like a love situation going on where it's gonna be like, it's gonna just slip in. Cause you know, that just came in real smooth. Like, you know, everything gonna be real smooth. Like, this whole month is just nothing but smooth. It's gonna be like, ooh, 444, okay? It's gonna be nothing but real smooth. Like, it's gonna be real smooth. And so they just gonna, it's gonna be like they gliding all up in your shit, basically. So they're just gonna glide in. And it's gonna be like, hey, how you doing? Hey, okay, but for real. And so that's what's gonna happen, okay? Okay, I'm focused on this green dot. So, green dot is a bank or something, but money, you know? So money is also on the way. That's also something that's going to just glide in, okay? Like, you just gonna be like, what? And then you gonna be like, wow. It's just a lot of what? Wow. What? I'm for real. Okay, so you just gonna be like, what? The divine is just gonna be surprising, okay? Air signs, and I was about to say earth signs for a second. So you could have earth in your chart, Capricorn, Taurus, or Virgo. Because I was definitely about to say earth signs, but y'all are air signs. So I'm making that distinction so that way hopefully it doesn't happen again. I don't know. What? Okay, sorry. I think the divine is saying, like, just continue to focus on yourself. Like, that's what, I don't know. Like, you know how I was just looking up and trying to focus and listen and things like that. And then the song on right now is called Pretty. So it's like, you know, just focusing on, you know? Just focusing on listening, understanding, but also on you. Something like that. You're going to know who you are. Like, who the fuck you are, air signs, this month. Like, for real, for real. Like, it's gonna be like out the gate. Off the plane, and now you are literally like that nigga, and that's just it. If you're not black, don't say nigga. Nigga is for niggas, okay? But you're off the gate, straight off the plane. I have to do that, I don't care. So it's like, now you, it's like you walking through the airport, and it's like you walking through the airport, you know, you going to the baggage claim or some shit. Or it's like, okay, you know, like, you know, sometimes like if you, if something happens and your luggage has to go to the fucking, like, the airline, you know, the offices or whatever. Then it's like, okay, so that happens and you have to go pick it up, like pick it up from the people in the office. It's like, I don't know, I'm getting like, you're going to have like somebody gonna be, once you get to baggage claim or whatever, maybe before baggage claim, but somewhere around there, somebody just gonna already have your shit just ready. And it's yours, like it's your luggage, it's your stuff, and it's like, this is what's going on. Like, they're there, ready, waiting for you with your stuff, ready to take you wherever y'all are going, okay? And so it's like, y'all are going. Oh, this could be the love situation? But maybe they're like actually taking you on like a real flight. So like, I know that you just got off the flight with the flight I was talking about. But it's like, oh, okay, let's tie this in. Okay, so it's like, you going from one flight. So you just got off the flight, okay? You just did a whole bunch of crazy shit on that fucking ass plane. Okay, you got off the flight. And now you like, what's up? And you know, again, you that naked, okay? And so you walk in, this person, they meeting you there and you like, again, this is a what? But then it's like, you taking me where? So it's like, a what? And so it's like, they taking you, like it's like, y'all walking from one terminal, look, to another terminal. Like, I know you don't get to rest, you know? Maybe there's a resting day or something, you know, in between. Who knows? You can add one. I don't know. But okay. But it's like you go from basically going from one terminal, getting off the plane, to another terminal with this person. Okay. Your person. Somebody coming to pick you up from the airplane. Okay. 11:11. Look. They're coming to pick you up from the airplane and take you somewhere. Like, for real, because I just heard vacation, like on a real vacation. You're going on a real vacation, air signs. Okay? No, for real. Yeah, you're going on a vacation or something soon. And so just believe it, because you are going to be again. Like, what? But then you're going to be like, oh, just wow. Okay. So they're taking you on this vacation. Okay. And that's about the end of the month, but I just heard something about middle? Sure. Middle to end of the month. So maybe not right at the end, but like middle to end of the month. Y'all could be going on a vacation. Like just surprise ass vacation. Cause that's a literal surprise. So it's like a surprise ass vacation. And you like, again, what? Yeah. Yeah, so that's gonna be different. It's cause I'm just like, I think that once this happens, it's just gonna be like, you know, obviously you enjoying yourself, cause I'm really not getting that much more. Cause it's just like, because I'm trying to scan and I'm trying to be like, okay, so at the vacation, what's going on? But it's like, obviously y'all enjoying the vacation. Like, that's just it. Like, y'all are enjoying the vacation. Like, it is amazing. Y'all are literally like, yes. Yes. I like this. I like you. I like this. I like this. Ooh, I like this. That's what they're gonna be saying, air signs. Y'all gonna be both saying that together. Okay, air signs. I think so. I think that's all. I know I said I think so. Well, I think so. I think that y'all gonna be enjoying yourselves. But I think that's all for the month, because it's like, what? Fight. What? I'm getting something about a fight. And this is like the very end of the month and it's gonna just creep up. What? Fight for what? Fight for love? What? Okay. It's something like, after the vacation, you're going to have to fight for love. Like, it's like both of y'all together, y'all are going to have to fight for love. Together but separate, y'all are going to have to fight for y'all's love. And so that's why y'all are taking this vacation. Okay, and then I also heard something about Secret, and then now I'm back in the airport, and the person is there, like, when they're picking you up, and it's like, okay, so it's like, because they're meeting you, like, in the airport, like, it's like, they know you are in the airport already, and that's why they're in the airport already, you know what I'm saying? Like, they knew you was getting off the plane. They knew, okay, hold on. They knew you was getting off the plane, okay? And so since they knew that you was getting off the plane, air signs, it's like, they was like, okay, I gotta get this together. I gotta get this. I know what time air signs is about to land, okay? It's gonna probably take them this amount of time to get to the gate. The baggage claim. And so it's like, okay, so I have all of these things, and it's like they maybe had like, I'm getting like days, like a few days to prepare something for this. Okay. And so it's like, okay, like they're getting all of this set up so that way it's like, okay, they can meet you there at that exact moment in that exact same spot. Okay. You know, like that just gave like the behind the scenes to that moment, okay? When you're seeing them and you like, what? And so it's like, they are now, yeah, they're meeting you there. And it's like a secret. It's like a secret that like, they're going to be there to meet you. Like that's a secret. Cause you don't know. But it's also like a secret. Like it's like a secret from other people. Like I'm pointing because it's like it's a secret from other people. I don't know why I'm whispering. But it's like it's a secret. It's a secret from other people. And so that's why they're meeting you inside the airport. Like they're already inside the airport. And then it's like y'all gonna go back to through, you know, TSA together or something to the next terminal, literally. It's like, because they had to like hide this away from people in order for this to happen. But this is all divinely orchestrated. But that's why they had to get themselves together, do what they needed to do before they could meet you, okay? I don't know. This is a lot, but it's something like that. And it's like, yeah, now y'all going on a fucking vacation. That's it. But you got the backstory, basically. You understand the backstory. And so, okay, that's also a thing. Like, maybe on this vacation or before, but somehow, some way, you're going to get the full backstory by the end of the month. That's what wants to come out. Okay, you're gonna get the full backstory. Yeah. Like the full back, like you know how like whatever the situation is for you, like you know how I just, it was like the full backstory to like, well, maybe not the full backstory because there's some things that are still hidden. So maybe it's like, you know, maybe you know some of the backstory that you know or that you came to know, you know, like how I went through that. But then it's like now, like on the vacation or whenever y'all fighting for love, but probably on the vacation, y'all are going to dive deeper or something. Like it's like, yeah, y'all gonna dive deeper into this understanding and getting the backstory like together. So that way, yeah, y'all can go start fighting and shit after the vacation. Yeah, basically. Whew, that's a lot. But I mean, You got that shit. All y'all strong out here, you know. What? I was about to say Aries, but I really wanted to say Aquarius. So you can have Aries in your chart, okay? Hard. Because I was sure about to say that. Like it had a hold on me. The Aries is strong. So whatever. Probably Mars. Maybe Mars and Aries. Something. Sun, but maybe like a Mars and Aries. The way it had a hold on me. Mars, probably. Okay. But yeah. Okay, I kind of want to say, but I don't know if it's really trying to come out. But it's like, because it's like here, but it's not here. So this ties in. Okay, so the people that y'all are going to basically be fighting your love with, for, to, against, something, whatever. Like the other people, they don't know. They don't know. Like, it's like they don't know what y'all two know. And it's like, that's why this is like a secret. Because it's like, these people that y'all are, whatever is going on, whatever is going on, it's like, those people is like hidden to like all the facts, basically. Like, it's like they know nothing. Honestly, like, that's what it feels like. Because the way that I was just feeling, it's like, huh? Yeah, so it's like, they are like, it's like they're blind. They're literally probably, I mean, not literally probably blind. They're not literally blind. There's nothing wrong with being blind, okay? Also, I'm making sure I say that. But it's like, they are blind to the truth, because it's like whenever things happen to me, like if I get confused or like the information is just not coming, like I feel dumb for a second, it's like the divine is like literally like showing me through that, like cutting off something and stopping me from seeing something, because I'm just literally not supposed to, or it's literally not supposed to come out, or it's literally not there. And it's like the divine literally is cutting them off, or literally like hiding information from them, like on purpose. And it's like they don't even know that. Like that's also something. Like it's like they don't know that they're, like, you know, like I just said, like, I know when the divine is like cutting off my whatever. They don't know that. Like, it's like they don't know that that they're being hidden. Like, things are a secret. Like, it's like they feel like they know the truth. Like, whatever this is, like, they feel like they know the truth. To whatever truths that they know, they feel like they know the truth. And so it's like, y'all gonna come in and it's gonna be like, when y'all fighting separately, but equally at the same time, it's gonna be like, and okay, whenever I said separate but equal, 2-3-44. It's like, oh, now 2-3-55, okay? So it's like, y'all working together, but separate. Look at that, okay? But it's like, thank you, divine. Y'all gonna be doing these separate things, and it's like on both sides. On both sides, they're like dumb. I call people dumb. I don't have a problem. If you have a problem with the word dumb, then I can't do anything about that, because people be dumb out here, okay? And these people are dumb, stupid, dumb, all of that, okay? You know, they just lack the amount of intelligence that they would need, or maybe they have real intelligence, but it's like they lack the emotional, mental, and spiritual intelligence that you need in order to handle a situation such as this, okay? And so that's something like that is going on. And it's like, y'all, you're not even going to get this information because it's just like, they're not even in a point where they would be, because I'm hearing darkness. It's like, you're not even operating in the right way for them to be able to know this information, okay? So, something like that. Yes. But either way, it's going to be a fairy tale loading for you, for y'all, for you, for y'all. In this situation, I mean, you yourself are doing amazing things, but it's like, you know, that's why y'all are coming together, because it's like y'all equally are doing amazing things, and so together y'all are going to be on point, amazing, what, bombtastic, wanted to come out, okay, bombtastic. Amazing, you know, lovely, fascinating. Okay, all of these words. Fascinating, honestly. Excellence, that's it. Like, y'all are about to be excellence. Just a pure set of excellence. I don't know. But that's what I'm getting, okay? I think it's done now, air signs. Yes, yes. That's it. That is it. That is it now. Okay. I hope that y'all enjoy this October month, you know? It's also like Halloween and stuff, so, you know, happy Halloween. I haven't said that in no other readings. Y'all get a happy Halloween, okay? Happy Halloween. Happy Halloween. Or whatever. I don't know. If you don't celebrate it, then it's cool. It's just a day. I mean, honestly, it really is. So it's just, if you fuck with it, you fuck with it. If you don't, you don't. But at least we talked about it a little bit. We talked about it a little bit. I hope that y'all enjoy the October month, though, for real. I hope that you just allow it to let it flow. Let it go. Let it roll. Okay. Yeah, so I think that's it. I know that's it. Okay, check the description box. I love y'all. Thank you for coming through. Okay, it was cool. It was lit. All right, I love y'all. Bye. Tech Castle made this hoe.